last off the line, 083, was 5.80. That is enough to be set one there.
Mr. Bond is undefeated in NHRA Pro Modified Competition. You did it in the four wide here in zMAX.
Yes, sir, I did. In the final, it was actually starting to rain, and when I was backing up after my burnout, I was like, my windshield's wet. Do I got a fuel line loose? And then the guy went out in front of my car, and somebody was looking and mopping, and I was like, nah, they wouldn't let me go. And then I started realizing, hey, it's raining. So we put the car in the beams, and away we went.
We got it in. It was sketchy. I'm curious. Two wins right off the bat here in this season. Is it too much, too early? Can you keep the momentum going?
Well, I'll be honest with you. I wouldn't have wanted the wins this early. We do have a countdown now. But you know what? I'm just going to take it as it comes. And in drag racing, you'll do better off if you're lucky than if you're good. And, you know, today alone, we had a lucky round. And you know what I mean? We're all out here dogfighting for a Wally, and I'm just happier. Couldn't be any happier. Justin.